constant sorrow through his day. I am a man in a
Okay.
I mean, I would eat haggis in Scotland 10 times sooner than have another bite of
bullfrog. The tea containers, don't they look familiar?
The wooden device on the counter facing you is a McCloskey tab registry that a lot of stores used back then. That one came out of a general store from Buena Vista, Virginia. Where two elderly ladies ran it until 1992 when they retired. And all the time they had the store and the registry, they never modernized. No credit cards, nothing. They took cash, local checks, or you could write a tab.
Oh, wow.
And people always asked them, and they always had a standard answer that worked for them.
Yeah.
How do you get paid on that paper?
Yeah.
We know where they live.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know where they live.
Remember the metal McCormick spices?
And of course, we did not have plastic bags
at
that time, so every item purchased had to be wrapped in paper and tied up with twine. Or it's a 103-year-old store.
Yeah.
Air compressor. I have no idea. Do you remember up in Butler, going up to the Clearview Mall, there was a house with one of those sitting in front.
There's actually one of these.
Russellton.
Oh. I mean, obviously it's closed up and everything, but it was the remnants of a gas station.
Huh. That's a storage chair.
Yes. And this was the treasury, or the law of what we, who had what done. Dude, come here.
Free oil change.
Hey, look at this, hon.
What?
This ledger number I was talking about at Kept Track?
Oh, yeah.
I'm looking for names.
Again, today. Pennsylvania. Pittsburgh.
Chalkboard Refacing Company. February 14th, 1956. Whatever vehicle they had.
Borax Company, New Brighton, PA. Semple Avenue. That's in Oakland, Semple.
No way.
Good.
No.
Shins up in the record.
In constant sorrow.